join the family of First Lutheran Church as we prepare our hearts and minds for the joyous celebration of our Savior Jesus with Advent devotionals from Wait Upon the Lord.
My name is Eloise Ramsey. I'm a member of Unity Lutheran Church. Tenacious love. Speak tenderly to Jerusalem and cry to her that her warfare is ended, that her iniquity is pardoned, that she has received from the Lord's hand double for all her sins. Isaiah 42. At one time, during the days of David and Solomon, Israel had been on top of the world. The nation appeared to have everything. But the ironic twist about Israel's history is that as liberated slaves from Egypt, they began to enslave each other. The oppressed in Egypt became the oppressors in the Promised Land. They neglected the needs of the orphan, the widow, and the alien. Isaiah 1:17. In many ways, Jerusalem became the new Egypt, and everything began to fall apart. Psalms 106 reviews this slow death. Israel sinned, forgot, rebelled, craved wickedness, became jealous, worshiping other gods, provoked God to anger, mixed with the nations, sacrificed their children, and played the harlot. The final verdict was the Babylonian exile in 587 BC. What looked like the end, though, wasn't the end. Isaiah announces to those who wait upon the Lord that God speaks tenderly to his people. Their warfare is over and their iniquity is pardoned. The debacle of 587 BC was God's means to bring Israel to its senses, purge the nation of idolatry, and renew its mission to the Lord, to the world. Thank God that he never gives up on people, never has, never will. Your tenacious love, Jesus, is amazing. Amen.
Thank you for being with us for our devotional time today. Join us for worship in person or virtually online at First Lutheran Church, where God is always open.